The Louvre in Paris is the most visited art museum in the world.
Ah, Paris, the capital of France and one of the most beautiful and romantic cities in the world.
So many amazing things here, but how do you decide what to do?
We'll hold tight for a 3-minute whistle-stop tour of all the top sites. Ready, steady, allez, allez, allez!
So much to see.
Ooh la la. Bonjour, ma belle Michelle. Let me be your tour guide. Je parle French very well.
Ooh la la.
Sorry, Ed, we've not the time. Here is the Eiffel Tower, built in 1889.
Designed by Gustave Eiffel, the view is magnifique. And 100,000 people visit it every week.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
The metro is the way to move.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
See the Mona Lisa at the Louvre.
Ooh la la.
This tree-lined avenue is home to one of the world's truly iconic views.
Ooh la la.
C'est le Champs-Élysées, the most stylish street in Paris. Do I look good in this beret?
Behold the Arc de Triomphe, a tribute to those who fought. Its eternal flame forever burns, a truly touching thought.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
A street side cafe.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
Un croissant, s'il vous plaît.
On an island in the river Seine sits a huge cathedral, Notre Dame is its name.
Napoleon had his coronation here, a French hero. This marks Paris's center, it's called Point Zero.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
Time to fit in one more.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
Quick look at Sacré-Cœur.
Bonjour, monsieur. Comment allez-vous?
Ça va bien, madame. Et vous?
Parlez-vous français?
Comme ci, comme ça.
À quelle heure est-il?
Je ne sais pas.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Ba-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
Have we done it all yet?
Ba-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
Come to Paris and not have a baguette.
Ba-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
Anything we've missed?
Ba-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba.
Too late, that's 3 minutes.